The Maranaos peddled their wares in their carretons in the sidewalks. Second-generation traders who grew up in Catbalogan are now running their parents' businesses. They have also built a mosque in Sitio Santo Niño, Barangay San Andres in Catbalogan.